There are tiny microorganisms everywhere, on every apple, every apricot, banana, and pear. They're bacteria and fungi, too tiny to see, but they've gotta have their dinner just like you and me. Those itty-bitty critters just eat through a cherry or a berry,
and it's totally sweet!
It's a natural process, it happens a lot. It's called decomposition, in other words, rot.
Yum, 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 yum.
When a ripe and juicy melon looks delicious to you, a zillion tiny creatures want a piece of it too. So if you put it out and leave it sitting day after day, they'll just keep snacking till it's rotting away. Because the teeny tiny critters just
eat
through a peach or papaya,
and it's really a treat.
When the fruit goes soft or has a mushy spot, that's decomposition, in other words, rot. Decomposition,
yum, yum.
In other words, rot.